The other thing to bear in mind in Alabama and in Louisiana and really across the country and not just in the South, the voters, people of color, are the largest growing population. White voters are a shrinking percentage of our national population. So it's not just preserving the districts that have existed and the voting power and representation that have existed. It's ensuring that representation keeps up with the changing population.